this is a demonstration how we can merge control point and what happens if we do this. We start with two faces. This is the structure. These are two randomized planes, and I hide the grids. I select two planes and I start the editor, and then first thing what I do is I select pairs of control points, and these three pairs should be merged. So I set selection and set next merge, so I get them collected. Here are the new results. I can repeat this with this pair of points too. I set collection and merge. So, and it's also possible now to merge this point too. In this case, I have connected both faces on these edges. So the next thing what I can do is I can select two points here on one surface, and I want to collapse them to one point here. So I say set selection and merge, and now I have the collapse point here. And the same I can do with a list of pairs, this two and the other two, and I set the collection and merge them. So okay, now let's see the results. I hide the edit helper, and I create from the result a bgrid to see the fine structure. And so we see the structure here. We see here is the curve where both the faces are connected. Here still is a gap, and in this area we have a collapsed we have two collapsed control point in this point, and here we have two pairs collapsed on this point. And let's go back and look at the fine structure. So first thing what we can do is we can use the zebra tool to show the face, and here we see there is still not a tangent constraint, and also here we have some discontinuity. That is always the case if we join poles into the same place, then we get a hard edge. We can see this. I can hide the grid, and we can see this special effects here, these hard corners. And okay, let's see the inner structure of the surface. So this is the left side. We have a regular grid of control points, and here is the right side where we have a collapse of two Y ISO curves here, and we also see here the collapse of the two U curves in this interval. Here we have a collapse along a curve, here we have only a collapse in one point. It's possible too to have a collapse in both directions, so we get one hard corner point.